Hi guys, my name is Yash and today in this tutorial we will learn how you can customize the WooCommerce checkout page using the WooPack add-on for Beaver Builder. For this, we will require these three plugins: Beaver Builder, WooCommerce and the WooPack add-on for Beaver Builder. First of all, go to your WordPress dashboard and then go to the pages. Now look for the checkout page and launch the Beaver Builder for the same. As of now, you will have the default checkout page loaded, and as we do not need that, simply go ahead and remove the module and remove the row as well. Now click on the plus button on the top right corner and select the group as WooPack modules. Now look for the checkout module and drag and drop it on the page. In case you do not see the checkout page, it will be because you do not have any products in your cart. So simply go ahead and add some products and that must fix the issue. Alright, now we can start customizing the checkout page. Change the layout from one column to two column. This will make the layout look much better. You can also change the column width for the first column and the second column as well as the separator. If you want to change the overall background color, then you can easily do that with the background settings. Further, you can add a border and change rounded corners as well. If you want to make your checkout page look more spacious, you can simply add spaces from the padding settings. Now, coming to the input fields, you can make changes to the input field color, background, border, shadow, size, and alignment. Regarding the content, you can adjust the cart heading and can change how the cart items appear. You can also change the color and spacing settings of the payment methods section as well. If you wish to customize your error messages, you can change the background color, text color, and the border color of the messages. For the button, you can change the alignment, width, margin from the structure section. Regarding the colors, you can change the background color, hover color variations, and the text color. You can change the typography settings of the button as well. Now moving on to the typography tab. Here you can change the text settings for each part of the checkout module easily. You can change the font family, font size, alignment, line height, and text color as well. Once you have made all the changes, simply click on the Save button. This is what your checkout module would look like. Now to make the checkout page look more appealing and readable, let's change the layout of the row. Click on the little wrench icon to open the row settings and change the content width to fixed and give it a custom width as well. Give your background a different shade to make your checkout module pop up and then click on the Save button. Once you have made all the changes, click on the Done button and then publish the page. This is what your checkout page would look like. If you guys found this video useful, do leave a like, and in case you have any queries, comment them down below. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and I will see you guys at the next video.